to explain about space. Principal Lightning Framework. It is a framework of frameworks because it provides support to various frames such as Ivanhoe, JPA, JFS, and JC. Then dependency injection. Advantages of dependency injection is it make the code as loosely coupled, so easy to maintain. Make the code
don't read.
To,
explain.
Advantages of Spring Framework is it provides temp code, then loosely coupling and easy to text and write with. Now we don't need there are we are using XML files. We are using XML files for the communication. Then three ways in order to use the XML file. First is class XML, which is when if your XML file is present in the same class, then we are using this is the package where we store the class name, and we need to need XML file from any of the class files. Then if file system is present in some file system, any file system, we are using file system XML, then we need to XML file for any file. Then annotation is the new feature which will help in like all bins, all configuration with annotation. Then object inversion of control. Then LOC is contains the object. Then Spring is a default in Spring by default creates a singleton object, which means that only one object is created. It will like sometimes it will help in storing the memory because only object is created. Then there are five scopes which we can do. First is singleton. Singleton has same hash code of the object, means only one object will be created anytime. Then in prototype, different hash code of the object, means if we give this scope as prototype, then any number of objects we can create in request until the response is generated. If a request is generated in session, it's like until logout it will be there. Then application, until the application work it will be there. The scope of it will be there till application ends. These are the five scopes we are using. Okay, thank you.